The 20th of September 2019 will mark the day of over 600,000 U.S. citizens storming a desolate, top-secret Air Force training facility known as Area 51. Maybe they want to discover that reptoids and aliens do not exist, or simply want to view the real Obama from his presidency.
It's a joke! Fooled you, U.S. government!
But seriously, it is a sick, convoluted joke that just makes me really question humanity, if there is any in North America. We can joke all day about anything aside from life and death, but raiding a government facility just because you're curious and claim it's a spoof, that's too far. And you know, I actually believed this was going to happen for a day, and then woke up just to realize it was a joke. Now, I made a video a few years back that explains why to despise and don't follow these things called memes, ugh. But this apparently is one of those. You know, if someone believed it would occur like I did yesterday, you'd have a cluster of idiots surrounding the base in the hot Mojave, and I could see one of four things happen to them when they try to invade. One. Genocide occurs, CNN goes bonkers and blames the government about gullible people getting killed by a security system within the base, but thousands getting blown up, shot, and eviscerated to death at the cost of their own stupidity. Two. The government, God forbid, makes attempts to disarm the base to let the liberal-minded enter in so that they get no backlash. If this happened, I'd be rather pissed. Three. Some of the attendees have restraining orders from others shitting in their yard or some shit, and so they kill all each other instead because the world is sensitive. Or four, no one gives a shit. Did I mention that the base is literally hundreds of kilometers away? Yeah, look it up, stashed in the desert tightly. You know, it's sad to say, but truthfully, I hope that anyone who actually attends has a misfortune even happen to them, because matters akin to this are not to be intended to be a joke. But kids love to joke about pressing matters these days, don't they? Should be an alarm to everyone. You know, people claim that the government violates their rights by not being transparent with them. Okay, first off, there's no document that entails the federal government has to be transparent about everything with you. And secondly, there are probably aircraft and files ordained by the Air Force and CIA that are probably better kept secret. It's like stripping a cat of its fur just to look for, I don't know, fucking pimples or some shit. I don't know. Even though it's just a joke and there will be kids commenting below saying how they just wanted to have fun, but the mature ones amongst us will agree and hopefully spread the word that these memes should really be reviewed and not kid on these serious matters, because it can spur others to do the same type of thing. And when we have a lot of people jumping on a bandwagon and people like me who thought, you know, this was happening for a few days, you don't know how it's going to end. All I know is that there'd be backlash if it does. It's not the 20th yet. When it's the 20th, I really couldn't care too much if people died. I know it's terrible to say that, but honestly, at the cost of their own stupidity, honestly, you know, just let them do the thing, because I'm not controlling anybody. These are just my thoughts, all right? Like, it's just politically, economically, and just fucking socially, you know the phrase common sense? Actually, it's a term. The phrase is common sense isn't very common. And sure enough, you know, looking at the news and all this stuff, it really is apparent, you know? I mean, like, as we further on, and I can make a whole rant about society, which is not what this video is on, even though it covers the premises of society and stupid things that go on and ignorant people. I just, you know, it just goes so much downhill. You know, in the 80s, it used to be about, oh, sitting at the cool kids table or rocking up with your cock out. And nowadays, it's like, oh, I want to kill myself and hopefully people give a shit so that way I stop doing it, but I won't do it anyways because, you know, I'm a dumbass. Okay, I know that's a little too far and it's an extreme, but, you know, we got bottle flipping and stuff, but Area 51 is really serious, you know? I'm speechless right now, you know? I know this is a little late. I mean, right now, I'm recording this video and it's the 7th of July and I'm just thinking to myself, man, what the hell's going on? So when that does roll around, you know, it's going to be all hell breaking loose, and I'm sure that at least somebody's going to attend and they'll be dealt with. But anyways, that's enough for this video. I'm probably going to get back to either rants or just reviewing videos. I don't really know. This channel's just been neglected a lot because I'm moving out. If you're probably watching this video right now, I've already moved out for college. So hopefully you guys enjoy your day. I'm Sublux, and I'm signing out.